Here is Udo Strazela, my college roommate at Texas Tech. He went to see Old Ironsides, the USS Constitution. Udo's interested in every aspect of this thing. Here's Bunker Hill Monument. And we've climbed up on top of that thing, and this is the view from the top of Bunker Hill Monument. Now there's the statue of Paul Revere. And that's Old North Church in the background. This supposedly is the steeple that he hung the lantern from. Checking out the Mystic River. I don't know who that is. These two girls are Richard Hogan's sisters. Richard Hogan was our friend at Texas Tech. He was stationed out at Reese Air Force Base. Their names after all, it's been 60 years. The Hogans really treated us well. They took us to Boston and they took us to Cape Cod and to Maine. I guess that's me. I don't know. I think so. Here's the Chrysler Building. We're on top of the Empire State Building. I guess that's Lower Manhattan. This is where we were, the Empire State Building. this is Grand Central Station. The Chrysler Building. I think this is the Guggenheim. Now we're at United Nations. Their flag going there. And here's this banner that was outside. My Fair Lady was playing at that time. I believe this is Times Square. Climbed all the way to the top and got a view from the very top there. And now then we're at the very top. Believe you me, my knees were hurting by the time I got up there. I couldn't go up there today, I don't think. We're looking out of the